And welcome to The Watchmen. We are wrapping up a long, hot summer when it comes to national security, as ISIS lost ground in the Middle East and was weakened in Iraq and Syria, it lashed out right here in the West. From Britain to France to Spain, we saw ISIS and its followers carry out several deadly terrorist attacks across Europe. At the same time, North Korea has put the world on edge by testing intercontinental ballistic missiles and threatening to strike the United States. Now, the latest outburst by Kim Jong-un and terrorist rampages like we saw recently in Barcelona capture the world's attention, and for good reason. Yet there is another imminent threat to America, Israel, and the world that is not getting nearly enough attention. I'm talking about Iran. The Iranian regime continues to develop and test ballistic missiles in violation of UN resolutions. And just as its close ally North Korea, Iran seeks to have an intercontinental ballistic missile, or ICBM, capability that would enable it to strike the United States. It's no wonder that Iran and North Korea have such a tight strategic alliance. These two rogue regimes share a common hatred for America. When it comes to Israel, however, the Iranian threat is even more serious and immediate. Iran's goal is to create a land corridor from Tehran all the way to the Mediterranean Sea and completely surround Israel. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu warned about this Iranian expansion recently during a meeting with the UN Secretary General.
Iran is busy turning Syria into a base of military entrenchment, and it wants to use Syria and Lebanon as war fronts against its declared goal to eradicate Israel. It is also building sites to produce precision-guided missiles towards that end in both Syria and in Lebanon. This is something Israel cannot accept. This is something the UN should not accept.
Folks, the Iranian regime's goal is to create a vise of terror that can squeeze Israel from all sides. And as the world sleeps, Iran is having great success with this strategy. That's just another reason that it is so important for you to join our movement here at Christians United for Israel. We are America's largest pro-Israel organization with over 3.5 million Bible-believing Christians standing in the gap for God's people and God's land. For Zion's sake, we will not remain silent when Iran, Hamas, Hezbollah, and other terrorist groups threaten Israel's existence. You see the website and the phone number there on your screen, so join us. And remember, the same forces that seek to wipe Israel off the map have a bullseye on the back of the United States.